I'm sick of this stuff. We have to talk about it because the American people think the reason for inflation is government spending more money. Simply not true.